Olave feeds Gordon, swooping it to the left side. He's knocked down. Football fumbled, and Bosa takes it into the end zone for a touchdown as Melvin Gordon had the ball knocked out of his hands by Michael Bennett.
But the Badgers have to feel shell-shocked, trailing 38-0.
It's a blowout.